Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Cyberpunk 2077 Blind. I have a about to be interrupted by a call, which I unfortunately found out about. Trying to research these things, I found out how to get the cat. And I know the location of a secret room and a few other things. I'm going to be doing the next two or three episodes. So, I guess you could call this is not completely blind, although I haven't really seen this stuff for myself. Especially in the instance of logs and stuff like that, or shards. I don't know really what's on them. Just enough to see where these locations are. So, for both of these, I'm gonna walk, because when I ran over here twice, the game crashed. I don't know. They don't like you running in this area. Go figure. So, we want to go to Kabuki. Where are we now? We are here. We go all the way up here across this highway to Kabuki Market. Okay, so there's a vendor. I think she's right down there. Oh, here's my call.
Hey. Judy, how you feeling?
Shitty, but something came to me.
Well, you're still in mourning. Grief is a process.
Gotta give yourself time to grieve, Judy. Experience all its stages. Feel them. Let them play out. Shock, anger, depression.
I'd say I'm on anger. Gonna stay here for a while, too. I can work with anger.
Alright, so what came to you?
So what did you come up with?
The Mox died. Lizzie's bar used to be a joy house. Tiger Claws killed one girl too many, so people took matters into their own hands. It belongs to us now. Clouds could stand to get the same makeover.
There's Johnny. You sure you've thought this through?
Sure you've thought this through, Judy? Carefully?
Haven't thought it through at all. All I know is the Mox didn't turn things around by sitting on their tanned and toned asses doing nothing.
There's someone just reloaded a gun in my ears. So the Mox want to take over Clouds?
Got the Mox to agree to take over Clouds?
No, I'm trying to get you. Know someone in Clouds will take our side. Will you help?
Yeah, I'll help.
Fine. Got me on board.
Yes.
Okay, so what's the plan?
First up, we gotta talk to Michael Maeda. If she's not with us, might as well throw our hands up in the air.
Okay. Now, I did have to, like, wait for this conversation to go through, so I've heard the major stuff, but I really wasn't paying that much attention, and I didn't choose these side options. So, this Mako, who is she exactly? Yeah, and up ahead, where you saw Johnny, that's the, a secret room I'm going to show you guys as soon as this conversation is done. So who is Maiko?
Maiko Maeda? Who is she, exactly?
Girl who unofficially runs Clouds. Good at it, too.
What's she do officially?
She's a doll, so she's a nobody.
Alright, you sure she's going to want to help us?
Sure Maiko's going to want to join forces.
If I was sure, I'd be on the holo to her and we wouldn't be having this conversation.
Okay.
Let me rephrase. Any chance she'll slap us around and then shove us out her mega tower window?
That's a big dagger.
Sure.
Guess I can work with that?
Do you know Maiko well?
How well do you know this Maiko?
Too well.
Okay. when do you want to meet?
When are we doing this?
Early morning. Clouds will be closed. Hardly a soul lurking at that time.
How early?
Before 8. I'll be by the entrance. Scratch that. The balcony above clouds. We'll sneak in. No one needs to know we're there.
On the balcony. Got it.
Alright. X Factor. Meet Judy on Clouds Terrace in early morning. Didn't say anything else. So, over here is the secret room. I think.
Tigers are coming today.
Yeah, here, right?
V, try to get inside.
Okay, so I would not otherwise know this, but there's a code that came with the physical copy of the game, some kind of apology letter that they had put in. So you need to either have that letter or, well, someone, you know, people put it on, you know, different sites and stuff. So that's how I know that number. I don't have a physical copy. But anyway, the 605... 185, and then unlock. And look at the secret room in here.
Well, what do we have here?
What indeed? So there's really nothing. There's a bunch of monitors in here, but you can't interact with them. In fact, I think the only thing you can interact with here is this couch. And then you can interact with a couple other things. Then turn on the TV. And these are the developers of the game.
I don't believe it.
I don't know if he's remarking on the TV or just the room in general. But as I understand, this goes on for quite a while because it's showing the face of probably every developer here. Pretty sweet, though. I'm not gonna watch the whole thing. It's a lot of Polish people. Was the guitar in here, or just since he's a personality, does he have it available on him? I lock it again so this guy doesn't get in. The secret is ours, all ours. What we really was really looking for was the cat food vendor. And I think I fell down too far or something, or I jumped down too far. I'm not sure. Well, maybe it's down here? Alright, hopefully I don't crash. I'm going to the map, guys. Going to the map. Okay. So the food is here. And here's where we get the cat food. I'll just follow it where it tells me to go. I tried dropping down and... I think it's on the other side of all that. Kind of confusing. It's showing me two different ways to go.
Hey, here for a pickup. Order number 48.
The end is near. Is she down here? This is where I was already. Wait a second. It's not him. No. Why does it look like it's him? It's gotta be like on the other side of this building or something then? I'm not running at this point because I'm tired of crashing. I crashed twice just trying to... Oh. Crap. I'm away from your cordon. I can see it here. It's gotta be through this. Oh, wait. It's not this vendor. That burger has a tail.
Is it just me, or does that burger have a tail?
It's a kid's meal. Kids like surprises.
Got anything tasty and quick?
It's like they say. You either get tasty or you get quick. Here you get full spread. 2-in-1.
Huh. Well, maybe he sells it too. I don't know. Not seeing it. Oh, he does. You only need one. So I bought one. Alright, there's a lady outside that also sells it. I'm just not picking her up for some reason. Oh, I'm at this vendor. You could also go to that vendor. I think that's the vendor I went to.
Don't touch me!
I will if I feel like it. Yeah, that's not a creepy thing to say.
I'm this. Ready. You're ready?
I am ready. So she also... That's easy beef. She also sells the cat food. So I don't know if that's a racist thing that these Asian vendors have a lot of cat food. Probably not. There's probably a lot of, but it just seems to be that. That's where we picked up. That's where I found out where you could find it. There's probably plenty of other places you can. You can also stumble across it in the overworld and stuff. Alright, so I want to go to the fast travel. I normally don't fast travel, but we're going to be popping back and forth in a lot of locations. Let's be a daredevil and run. Back to our apartment. Or over to here. And from here to our apartment. So it's in Little China. Just sit down immediately. Well, this is pretty cool. It brings you right here. I've already scanned that tarot like long ago. So you can interact with this bowl. This doesn't show up unless you actually have the cat food in your inventory. Otherwise, it's just some random thing on the ground. You can't pick it up or interact with it. So that's what threw me. But we have left the food. So now, go to our conveniently located apartment. Go to sleep. Get up. I always instinctively close that because there's a lot of people out here. I know they're not gonna go.
Look. Hey, look. See that?
I know they're not gonna go in my apartment, but it's just a thing I do. Nibbles! So we can pick up the kitty.
Well, there it is.
Yep. They gave him a lot of like weird dialogue. Look at that. There it is. I don't know why. But the cat's here now, and we're going to be in the apartment for the rest of the game. That's pretty sweet. Unfortunately, you can't interact with the cat at all. Because if you look away and look back, Johnny disappears. Like that. And that's it. Cat quest complete. Not even technically a quest. It's just a thing you can do. Where's the fast travel here? Oh, this. Okay. So now, let's see. Oops. I guess I clicked on something. It's a little disconcerting. I did not want to go here. Where is it? Coast view. What's the closest? Hold on one second. This, I'm not completely sure where this... Oh. I would say it was behind the mall? No, it was behind... Yeah. We're gonna look for this. I haven't been here. I didn't test this out previously. I just know that it's here. I don't know if you can see it from here. Oh, well, it's a Ferris wheel. Alright, so what are we dealing with? Where am I? Probably heading the right way. I mean, the Ferris wheel is not what we want. Of course, most probably... Oh, that's pretty cool again. Oh, I got some battle here. Plop. Oh, I found cat food on the body. Isn't that funny? Now that I no longer need it. And it's funny too, because you go... It's not like I didn't have a lot of consumables. I just happened that none of this was cat food until just now when I picked one up. Oh yeah, I think I found it. I've been over here too, haven't I? battle over here. So I'm surprised, at least at the time of this recording, which is a few episodes ahead, no one said anything about this. Oh, there's... You're on fire. I'm not staying away from you. Oh my god. It was great, huh? Isn't that just wonderful? Well, now I'm on fire. I got too close. Now I'm on fire. Well, this is the Ferris wheel. So where's... Crash on me. Just trying to find what I'm supposed to find. Is it this way? I remember getting into a fight over here. So maybe it's over here. This area, have I been in here? It doesn't seem to be anything to discover, so I probably have. Are we in the mall? We're in the mall now, so yeah, of course I've been here. The mall is not what I'm looking for. We need to get back up. Area. This is nothing close by here. I guess just follow these West Wind Estate. Hey, you would think over there is where we have to go, because the roller coaster tracks. Go that way. What? Oh, is someone else on fire again? Oh god. And this person's afraid because he's burning. But yeah, this is what we want. It's gotta be way down over there. So, we were just at the mall, so I guess that's the entrance to the mall, so I guess it's even further past there. Just throw a save in. More fire, don't get burned. Turbo. What did I just get experience from? That's the mall. Maybe we lose sight of the train railroad tracks. Roller coaster tracks. You forgot to die. Let's see if we can see these tracks again. Looks promising. Rollercoaster cart. Year of manufacture 2068. Hardware status. Safety locks active due to overdue maintenance. Subsystem power delivery failure. Emergency power off. Out of order due to power failure and active safety locks. Now, if you get here earlier, before some more quests transpire, you can... God. You can get a quest for this. I cannot, but I believe, from what I've been told, you can still ride the thing. You just gotta turn the locks off, which I'm not sure where that is. See, it's still like a blind let's play. So where might this be? Can't get in there. Oops. How about down here? Maybe in here? Nope. Oh, jeez. Where are the locks? should just scan the area. Oh wait. Something I did see that, didn't I? It didn't look interactable. Here? Ah, repair, okay. Wow. That looked easy. Enjoy.
Bet you anything you're gonna scream like a little girl.
There's the hill there. The incline. To me, this is always the worst part of a roller coaster. I mean, you're just going slowly up, and you're anticipating the drop, and it just takes forever to get up, and you're just like, it's coming, it's coming! Nothing can stop this from happening now! Like in the clouds, almost. My god. He's smiling. About to drop. Now he's really smiling.
Fuck yeah!
Ready, Johnny? Whoa. That was awesome. Sweet. Today was a good day. We got a cat. We found a secret developer room, and we went on a roller coaster with Johnny Silverhand. Awesome. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. We're going to tackle a few more secrets or otherwise non-broadcasted locations. Thanks so much, and always, seek adventure.